beautiful.
Thanks. Thanks for the party.
Oh, yeah. You like my little touches?
It's amazing.
Mavis, I'm crazily scared right now.
Maybe that's a good thing.
How could you? After I shared my pain with you?
No. Dad, it was just a kiss.
No, you're not allowed to kiss.
Dad, I'm allowed to do things. I'm not 83 anymore. I'm allowed to like people or go see the world again.
What? You saw it. You said you didn't like it.
Maybe I want to give the village another chance. I just need to learn, you know, just how to roll with it, like Johnny does.
No, no. You can't go to the village again.
Maybe you can make them see that we could be friends.
No, that isn't possible.
Well, you can't be sure. It's all in how you present yourself.
No, that won't make a difference.
How do you
know? Because it just won't.
Why won't it?
Because that village doesn't really exist!
What do you mean, doesn't exist?
What did you do?
I did what I had to do.
What was it? What exactly did you have to do? Tell me!
I built the town. The staff put it all together. The zombies dressed up as the townspeople. Please, if you really went out there and something happened to you, I just couldn't live with myself.
But you can live with this? Lying to me? Tricking me? Keeping me here forever when you knew my dream was to go?
Hey, wait, no! Get off me!
I don't believe you.
Is it true? Are you a human?
Yes. I'm so sorry.
I don't care. I still want to be with you.
Well, tough. Because I don't want to be with you. Because... you're a monster, and I hate monsters.
This is all your fault!